What's up? I am back, and in a few hours I'm gonna go for a leg workout, and it's gonna be a quad focused leg workout, but I am gonna be deadlifting today. I don't know if I'm gonna be recording the whole thing. We'll see. Tomorrow I'm also filming a full day, so yeah, we'll see how that's gonna go. And in the meantime, I want to go over the supplements that I take as a 14-year-old bodybuilder who works out. So first of all, I take vitamin D. Each tablet has 70 micrograms, which is like 1400% of your daily recommended intake. And then I take these, which are a combination of zinc, magnesium, and vitamin B6. Take one of those a day. And then I also take these, which are multivitamins. That's pretty much it. I also sometimes take protein powder. I'm out of stock right now, so I'm gonna have to go and get some more protein, but that's all I take. I don't take pre-workout, I don't take creatine, none of that. I don't think I need creatine. I've seen really good progress without, and I don't take pre-workout because I don't feel like I need the extra boost or caffeine. I have a lot of energy. It's not for me as of now. But yeah, those are the supplements that I take right now as a 14-year-old who works out. But that's all I have to say. I will see you guys later today when I'm gonna be working out. Alright, I am home now and I am having my post-workout meal. It's a slice of beef pizza that me and my brothers made for dinner. It's high in protein, so and it was already made, so I just took it. But yeah, workout was pretty good. I took some pictures after my workout, and I've definitely noticed my legs have been growing and also getting leaner. It's getting late now. I have to finish my meal and do some more editing of the video that you guys are watching right now. So I guess I will see you guys tomorrow. What's up? I just woke up and I'm about to go make breakfast. I have got a lot of work to do today and a lot of editing to do for this video. But yeah, I'm gonna go make breakfast now. And then I'll see you guys after that.
What's it like to hold the hand of someone you love? Interlinked.
Interlinked.
Do they teach you how to feel finger to finger? Interlinked.
Interlinked.
Do you long for having your heart interlinked? Interlinked.
Interlinked.
Do you dream about being interlinked?
Interlinked.
What's it like to hold your child in your arms? Interlinked.
Interlinked.
Do you feel that there's a part of you that's missing? Interlinked.
Interlinked.
Within cells, interlinked.
Within cells, interlinked.
Alright, so I made my breakfast. I made 2 eggs on some bread, and then I made some scrambled eggs. I kind of messed up these eggs, but it works. They still taste the same. But yeah, I'm gonna do some editing and eat my breakfast, and then I will see you guys later today. Alright, so it's around 7 p.m. and I am making dinner. I'm making some filet burgers, I guess you could say, with some buns. And then after that, like 2 hours later, at around 9, I'm gonna go for a workout. I'm gonna be training chest and triceps and some delts. But yeah, I'm gonna make my dinner and eat it. And then I will see you guys later tonight. All right, so I made my dinner, 2 burgers and 2 more of these. There is a lot of protein in that and it tastes good, so. But I'm gonna eat my dinner and then I'm gonna let it digest so I'm not too full when I'm gonna go work out. It's gonna ruin my workout if I'm like full, have too much food in me, basically. So yeah, gonna eat my dinner, do some more editing, and yeah, then I'll see you guys later tonight. Thank you. I am home now. I'm gonna do a quick physique update because I haven't done one in a long time. So yeah, I'm gonna do a quick physique update and then finish up the video. Alright, so I did my physique update. I've noticed I'm gaining more fat around my waist and on my abs. The workout was pretty good. I ended up hitting chest and back instead of chest and triceps, but I only filmed the back part. I'm getting stronger and the workout was overall pretty good. But yeah, I think that's gonna be it for the video. Let me know what you thought about it in the comments, and if you did enjoy the video, consider leaving a like and subscribing. I really appreciate it. It helps me a lot and it motivates me to keep making videos. And if you wanna check out the other content that I make, you can go to my Instagram and my TikTok. I'll put the link right here. And if you wanna contact me, shoot me a DM on Instagram and I'm always ready to help you out. I post every Sunday, once a week. And also, if you have any suggestions, for content that you want to give me, feel free to comment below. It's only going to help me out in the end, and I'm always open for improvement. As always, thank you guys for watching the video, and I will see you guys in the next one.